Hello, my dear children. How are you? You all are fine. Okay, thank you. Already we have read in your previous class about mail. So today we will learn filling the missing letters in the blanks to make a meaningful word and matching. Let's do fill in the blanks. Fill the missing letters in the blanks to make a meaningful word. N dash I dash. What will be the word? From the poem, N A I L. It will be nail. Then it will be R dash D dash R. What will be the word? Rider. R-I-D-E-R, rider. Then C, B dash T-T dash E. What will be the word? Batter, B-A-T-T-L-E, batter. Now K dash N dash D dash M. What will be the word? K I N G D O M. The word is kingdom. Now in E. H dash R dash E. What will be the word? Horse. H O R S E. Now in F, S dash O dash S. What will be the word? Such. S H O E S. Such. Note it, students. Now question 2. Given below are pairs of lines. These are pairs of lines. Match the pairs in column A with B and write it. Column A, for want of a battle. In column A, for want of a horse. In 3, for want of a nail. In 4, for want of the rider. In 5, for the want of the shoe. In column B, in A, the rider was lost. In B, the kingdom was lost. In C, the shoe was lost. In D, the battle was lost. In E, the horse was lost. Now, we have to match it. For want of a battle, what will be the answer? The kingdom was lost. For want of a horse, what will be the answer? The rider was lost. For want of a nail, what will be the answer? What will be the pair? The shoe was lost, direct. For want of the rider, what will be the answer? What will be the pair? The battle was lost. For the want of the shoe, the horse was lost. Now we have to match it. One is match to B. 2 is match to A. 3 is match to C. 4 is match to D. 5 is match to E. So students, note it. Remember the spelling of these words and remember the meaning. Stay home, stay safe.